In this video, you'll learn how to check and fix bad sectors on a hard drive using Ubuntu. First, open the Disks app. This is a built-in tool in Ubuntu, and you can find it by clicking on the app grid or using the search bar in the Activities menu. Just type Disks and open the first result. When the app opens, you'll see a list of all storage devices on the left side. This includes internal drives and any connected USB drives. Click on the drive you want to check. Be careful to select the correct one. You can look at the size or the name to make sure it's the right drive. Next, click the three-dot menu in the top right corner of the window. This opens a list of options for managing the drive. From this list, choose Smart Data and Self-Tests. SMART stands for Self-Monitoring, Analysis, and Reporting Technology. It's built into most hard drives and SSDs and can report on the health of the drive. A new window will open with a summary of the drive's health. Here, click Start Self-Test. A drop-down will appear with two options. Choose Short Self-Test for a quick check that usually takes a few minutes, or choose Extended Self-Test to scan the full surface of the drive. This takes longer but gives more complete results. Once you start the test, wait for it to finish. The progress bar will show how far along it is. After it's done, look at the bottom of the window. It will tell you if the test passed or if any problems were found. If the test shows problems, you can try to repair the drive using the same Disks tool. Close the smart window and go back to the main screen. Look for the volume on the drive that has a partition bar. Make sure the volume is not mounted. If it is, click the stop button below the partition to unmount it. With the volume unmounted, click the gear icon below the partition bar and choose Check File System. A dialog will pop up asking if you want to check and repair the file system. Click Start Repair. Ubuntu will scan the drive and try to fix any file system errors it finds. This method is the simplest way to check for hard drive problems in Ubuntu, and it doesn't require using the terminal at all. Thanks for watching.